Hello, I'm Taazeen and I'm the owner of Mirrors Salon and Spa, Bada Commercial. We've been in business since about 20 years. Women have come a long way all over the world, but especially in Pakistan. Pehle jahan aurat ki bilkul qadar nahi thi, wahan ab aurat itni important entity ho gayi hai. For the family, for the society. Aurton ki education aur bhi zyada important isliye hai ki they are the educators of the next generation. Jis tarah se wo ghar ka mahol banayengi, jis tarah se wo apne bachchon ko guide karengi, society usi tarah se develop hogi. So I feel that girls should, their first priority should be education, and it has kind of become very important for the girl. I think the realization has awakened in society. Hamari auratein be intaha productive hain. Acha, hum log hamesha ye samajhte hain ki aurat ki position, when we say that, we are always just thinking about that 2%, you know, jo shaharon mein hain aur jo offices jaati hain. But the 90 whatever percent that is in the rural areas, gaon mein sabse zyada to wo auratein kaam karti hain. वो हर जगह पे मर्दों का हाथ बटाती हैं, और वो औरतें हैं जो अंडर प्रिविलेज्ड हैं, जिनकी कोई पोजीशन नहीं है सोसाइटी में. उनको अपनी आइडेंटिटी को मनवाना बहुत ज़रूरी है. हैप्पी वुमेंस डे टू ऑल द वुमेन. मोर पावर टू यू.